Brighton Table Tennis Club member Bly Twomey, 14, has officially qualified for the Paris 2024 Paralympic Games. She will compete in the Women's Class 7 singles competition during the first week of September. Remarkably, she's only started playing 3 years ago. I had the pleasure of chatting with Bly ahead of another historical day, the 11th of May, when the Brighton Table Tennis Club will need your support as they play against Bats from Harlow. This match marks their attempt to win the Premier Division of the Senior British League for the first time, and it will take place in the spectacular venue of the magnificent Brighton Dome Concert Hall with a capacity of 1,500, making it the biggest club match in history. Tickets are pay as you fill, on donation basis, and everyone is welcome.
Right, thank you very much for talking with the latest TV. It's a very exciting time for you. You're about to go to Slovenia, but also to Paris.
Yeah.
There's so much to say. What's your story? Tell me everything.
I started a Moscow camp where Brighton Table Tennis Club ran the camp, and they invited me here, and I've been playing ever since. I didn't think I'd get to the Paralympics just when I'm 13. I thought I would, 14. I thought I would get to the Paralympics like LA, or I didn't think it would be so soon. So I'm very happy to get there now.
Fantastic. So when did you start playing?
3 years ago.
Only 3 years ago?
Yeah.
Wow, in 3 years you went from being completely amateur to going to Paris Paralympic. you're definitely a talent. And you're holding here a poster. What would you want to tell me about it?
So Brighton Table Tennis Club are playing the Bats in next week. So it's Saturday the 11th of May. And yeah, we're just hoping for BTTC to win the Premier Division. And
where your passion for table tennis came from?
I had a table tennis, well, most of it came from Moskim. So they had five things, and they had five like activities, and one of them was table tennis, and they invited me here, and I just loved it and just played.
Yeah, and you just find yourself naturally like playing. I saw you like playing before. You play already like a master.
Yeah.
In only 3 years, that's absolutely impressive. So where do you see yourself in Paris? Have you ever been to Paris for the first time?
No, I've never been to a Paralympics. Yeah, it's just a dream come true.
Fantastic. What do you expect to happen in Paris?
I expect like not that much, but just the thought of going is really nice.
Indeed, it's already a successful story regardless. Indeed.
Yeah.
We wish you all the best luck from Brighton.
Thank you.
We're going to stand behind you strong.
Yeah.
And we look forward to see you again back in Brighton. A bird told me you're about to catch a plane. Where are you going?
I'm going to Slovenia to play in a table tennis power tournament. It's like a really big tournament, and yeah.
Wow, table tennis really keeps you busy all the time.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
This is William Ranieri for Latest TV News.